Habs back home for a quick two-game stop starting tonight against the Flyers, but you'll be able to hear a pin drop at the Bell Center tonight and possibly going forward in the immediate future as well, as the Habs have agreed to close the doors to fans at the request of the Quebec government. As we say hello, everyone, and welcome inside Molson Export Canadiens Hockey. I'm Glenn Sheeler. Pierre LeBrun and Carlo Koliakova will join us in just a second. But first, the breaking news from not even 2 hours ago, and it's news that nobody wants to hear, nobody wants to report, but with COVID cases rising, the Habs have agreed to play.